Now in chapter 1 review exercise question number 1 is rewrite the following numbers in words using the international place value system. Now here the number is given in Indian place value system. So first of all we will write the number. First of all here is written 4 crore. So first of all write 4 then crore. Crore after there will be 7 blanks, 7 places. That's why put 7 blank. And then after 63 lakh. So writing down 63 lakh after 5 places will be there. Then 300. 100 means 100 after 2 places will be there. So 2 places after write down 3. Then at last 57. That means here we will write 0. Done. We get the number. Now this number we will write in international place value system. So first of all we will put commas. That's why we can identify the groups. Last three digit comma, then again last three digit comma, right? Now we will only write the names of group. Last three digit in ones group, then in thousand group, and then in million group. So let's pick 46,300,357. Writing down the same 46,300,357. Done. Now be in homework. Question number 2. Write each of the following numbers in words in Indian place value system. The number is given. So first of all we will put commas as per Indian place value system. That means last three digit comma, then two digit comma, then again two digit comma. Done. Now let's write the group. Last three digit falls in ones group, then two digit in thousand group, then two digit in lakh, and six falls in crore group. Right? Now let's write 6,35,15,000. 420. Done. Now be in homework. Now question number 3. Write each of the following in words in Indian international place value system. Now let's write first of all inserting commas as per international place value system. Last three digit comma, then again three digit comma. Done. Now let's write the name of group 1,000 and million. So let's write 8,258,117. Done. Now B in homework. Now question number 4 is write the following in figures. So A is 2 crore. So first of all write 2 then crore. Crore after there will be 7 places. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 places. Then 79 lakh. Lakh after 5 places. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 blanks after writing down 79. Okay. Then 4,000. 1,000 after 3 places will be there. So last 3 places. And then after write 4. And here is 57. So at last writing down 57. Now द प्लेसेस इन विच देर इज नथिंग एट दैट प्लेसेस वी विल राइट जीरो. ओके बी इन होमवर्क. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. फाइंड द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 2, 3 इन दिस. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू विल राइट द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ दिस टू नंबर्स एंड दैट देन आफ्टर यू विल सब्ट्रैक्ट द नंबर्स राइट. सो दैट्स वाई दिस क्वेश्चन यू विल डू इन होम. Now here our chapter number 1 is completed now.